What I'd like to do now is begin to show you how to configure these dynamic routing protocols. And we're going to start by looking at the Routing Information Protocol, or RIP, because it's one of the simplest to configure. So let's look at how you work with this protocol.